Rick Figueroa. I'm from San Antonio, Texas. I've been in the telecom industry for 12 and a half years. The telecom industry is changing, and I want to keep up with those changes. There's a lot of legacy equipment that they're trying to get away from, and they're trying to implement a lot of LAN-WAN technology in their networks, and they're looking for people with the certifications that go along with that. As far as certifications, that's something that I want to be able to pursue and you know, continue and move on up from a CCNA to a CCNP and possibly a CCIE. I saw an advertisement for LAN-WAN Professional and clicked on it, and it brought me to their website. And when I navigated through the website, I liked a lot of what I saw. You know, because there are a lot of programs like offered through Horizon, and some of the same programs that you can go through in a local college. They take a lot of time. You know, some are more expensive, some are cheaper. You know, but they're not as thorough. I mean, you might have an instructor just with a CCNA. You know, not all the higher level certifications. So. What interested me in LAN-WAN Professional, and discovering them through, while I was job hunting through on the website, was the fact that I could get all of this, in a little amount of time. The hands-on was intensive. I mean, the labs were long, but if you go through them, you gain a better aspect. It's from what I've experienced before. As far as the hands-on through here, I was able to, discover different topologies from just basically learning router on a stick, and an instructor who, just had a lot of watered down, information. Here, it wasn't basically watered down. The labs were able to, they allowed me to apply what I already knew. And then it showed me a lot of things that I didn't know. And the instructors were polite, attentive, and they were able to, guide me through the initial labs. And then when I got to the final exam lab, I was able to, just go right through it, with no problem. So it's a lot of information that really sticks. I told some coworkers about what I was doing, and they asked me questions about it. And they were definitely interested in career changes. In my case, being an IT savvy person, I wanted to, get more credentials and apply all my transferable skills, with those credentials, and get a better quality of life, and that position that's going to compensate a lot better. So yes, I would definitely recommend it for somebody who's, interested in a career change. Or somebody who's IT savvy, who's wanting to, build their resume.